Mr Speaker. Mr Speaker, nobody on these benches who voted against the government took any pleasure in that. But we had... No, nobody drank champagne. Nobody drank champagne. Not on these benches. So let's just nail that one. These are serious matters. Can I say to the Secretary of State, it was avoidable if the offer that had been made by my right honourable and learned friend for Beaconsfield had been taken up and he had at least one meeting since Monday. There was no meeting with any minister or any whip since Monday.